come in and speakeasy. We always feel like speakeasies are usually more masculine when you walk in. It's about men hunting and all these portraits of men. We wanted you to walk in here and actually feel more women. Women coming together and having their tea time and drinks. And then we found this. We don't know if it's a princess or a duchess, but she's clearly beating him at chess. And if you can see, the girls know. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yes.
Nikki and I love that. We have Marianne Antoinette just because she kind of had a big voice and got herself in a lot of trouble. But no man would have been in trouble the way she was.
Mm-hmm.
Now over here, you'll see every speakeasy, there's obviously older pictures of just generations of people's, like other people's family. Well, this is our real family.
Yeah.
So this is my grandmother's parents. That's my grandmother's grandmother. That's my grandparents on their wedding day. That's my grandmother.
And this is your Italian side on
that's,
the left
yeah,
side?
Okay. Italian side. There's my mom's senior picture.
Oh, I love it.
That's my grandfather's parents and aunt and uncle.
Uh-huh.
And then over here, our Mexican side, we got,
woo-hoo!
That's, woo-hoo! Yeah, exactly. And as you can see, my sister and I look a lot like our great aunts or grandmother.
Oh, yes. I thought that was your grandma.
Yeah. This one over here.
Oh, that's your grandma.
That's okay.
Who, and you know, they've all passed on. And then we have found three more pictures that we're gonna get, that we're gonna frame up and then put more on this side. And then my grand, and if you see the Thomas Kolas company, that was his, one of his in Philadelphia. I was in an antique store and I look and I go, oh my gosh, that's my family's crate. Do the seed business. And like, this is a newspaper clipping on like, her maiden name was Desert, which is what. Look at this, was one of their pictures. We just wanted to hide things. That's like my mom there, but that's my mom's siblings and her parents. But like, I would.
You're so strong. Get me to the soul.